And this morning, the gold medalist was recognized from the highest office in the state. Governor Linda Lingle declared this Friday to be Bryan Clay Day. And as K5's Leland Kim tells us, the boy from Kaneohe is soaking it all in.
He made a mark for himself on the world's greatest stage, and in doing so, brought international fame to our state.
I think Hawaii is the most supportive state in the country. I don't think anybody gets behind their athletes like Hawaii does, and for that, I thank everybody in Hawaii for that.
One of his fans is Governor Linda Lingle, who found a special way to thank him.
I, Linda Lingle, Governor, and on behalf of James R. Duke Iona, Jr., Lieutenant Governor of the State of Hawaii, do hereby proclaim August 29th, 2008, as Bryan Clay Day in Hawaii.
This Kaneohe boy says this medal is a symbol of a lifelong dream.
Since I was 8 years old, I've been dreaming of being an Olympian. I saw Carl Lewis win the 100 meters and grab his flag and run around the track, and I turned to my mom and I said, that's what I want to do, you know, I want to be that.
Jenner, O'Brien, and now Clay. Like other U.S. decathlon legends, he will get his own Wheaties box.
And so now, I think my brother was the first person I called. You know, when I found out, I was like, dude, you're not going to believe it. I think I got the Wheaties box. And he's like, what? You know, so he was all happy. So it was great.
He hopes his victory lets Hawaii kids know they can reach for the stars.
I'm hoping that, you know, that kids will be inspired by that. I'm hoping that kids in Hawaii, of course, especially in Hawaii, will be inspired by that and know that they can accomplish dreams and goals. They just got to stay focused and work hard.
At the Hawaii State Capitol, Leland Kim, K5 News.
And he doesn't want to be done. In fact, he wants to defend his title at the 2012 Games in London. As far as the next 4 years, of course, he needs to train. But he also wants to work with his foundation, do some humanitarian work, and spend some time with his family.
Yes, he deserves a nice rest and a break.
Yeah, no doubt.
This.